Finally! Hello everybody, this is the Minecraft Mixel. Welcome back to another video. Today, guys, I have finally, and I mean finally, gotten my Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach plushies. It has been 3 months since I've originally ordered these. Canceled that order, reordered them, they're here. Oh my god, it was a pain in the butt. And sorry if my voice sounds dead, I just came back from doing a lot of talking, so my voice is just... Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into the review. So first, we are gonna start with Glamrock Freddy. And before I get into any of the review, I want to let you guys know that these guys are made with a new material. If you look at my Mixel plush, I used a Chica base, and this material is completely different from this material. They are more of a scratchy sort of material. And I checked all the other plushies to see if they had this sort of material, and I found out what material this is. People said it was like Chica's hair or stuff like that, but it can't be Chica's hair, because if you look at Montgomery, his mohawk is like Chica's hair, or feathers, whatever you want to call it. So this material is not from Chica's feathers, but I know what it is from, the eyes. If you look at every single FNAF plush and feel this material with the eyes of every single FNAF plush, it's the same material. So all of these plushies are made with this eye material of every single FNAF plush. And honestly, it's up to opinion if you like it or not. Because I know Froakie said he didn't like the material, but I actually like the material. Because I use felt a lot for my custom, so it's not that different from ordinary felt. So honestly, pretty much it's up to preference. That's what I was looking for, preference. It's up to preference if you like it or not. But onto the review. Overall, this is a decent plush. A few flaws on this I don't like. The only thing I don't like about this plush is that the bow tie is printed on. Like, they gave Chica a bow. They gave Manny a bow. Why not give Freddy a bow? I don't understand why. Another thing he doesn't have is that his face paint doesn't go out like that. It just sort of stops on the seam, which... isn't that big of a detail, but also his lightning bolt doesn't go in his mouth either. Just a few little missing details that they couldn't really, for some reason, add, which makes zero sense. But overall, it's a pretty decent plush. I don't know if the camera can pick this up, but this is a different color than this color. So the legs are different, completely different color. Just a pretty good plush. It's a pretty good plush. I give it a out of 10. I give it a 6. I give it a 6 out of 10. Next up, Monty. Overall, I'd say my favorite plush out of this wave. I love the design of Monty. It's just so cute. It's awesome. Like I said, the mohawk is the material that Chica's feathers were made out of. The inside of his glasses are made of the Phantom Foxy material, same with the inside of his lightning bolt. He's got a nice little printed on pattern, which I expected them to print, but he's got a nice little scale pattern, not on the butt for some reason, I don't understand that. He's got his little spike belt, not sure if it's supposed to have this belt buckle, I'm not sure if that's supposed to be there. His stomach's printed on, that's why it looks so weird compared to this. It's printed on. He's got those little fangs, which look adorable. Just overall, a great plush. And he's got a tail! I love that they gave him a tail! That's so cool! Not really that many complaints about this plush. I just love this plush. It's like, I mean, compared to like Glamrock Freddy, mine seems a bit shorter for some reason. It just seems a bit smaller. Like, the body, for me, I don't know why, it just seems smaller. But that's not really a complaint, it just makes him more adorable. Next up, Roxanne. I don't know why I threw her. I've seen a lot of Roxanne's. Mine, honestly, looks pretty good. Muzzle is a little wonky on mine. The eyes are good though. My eyes on Roxanne are good. Her arms and legs are again made of that Phantom Foxy material. Her hair is good. Don't know why they didn't give her a tail. Like, they gave Monty a tail, but didn't give Roxanne a tail. They could have. Honestly, I wouldn't have minded if they just reused the Funtime Foxy tail and recolored it. I honestly wouldn't have minded. It would have given her more character, in my opinion. But I think it's a pretty decent plush. One thing that all these plushies, the Glamorous, don't have are their shoulder pads, which I understand that they didn't add those. It would have been hard to add those on a simplified plushie. Like, yeah, pretty much, if no one knows, these are supposed to be simplified versions of the characters, but I understand why they didn't add their shoulder pads. It really would have been hard to add that. Mine looks pretty good. Overall, I'd say this is a decent plush. Rating for Monty, I give it a 8, because I love this plush. I give Roxanne a 7, because honestly, it has all the details. It looks like Roxanne. Don't know what this is supposed to be. I don't know if that's supposed to be the tuft of hair that goes over her eye or something. That makes no sense, but I give it a 7. Next up, Glamrock Chica. For some reason, mine looks like it's in pain. It looks scrunched. It looks scrunched. What the frick happened to you, Chica? And the head. Just the head looks off. Mine looks like it's in pain. The feathers look good. The bow looks good. For some reason, they printed eyebrows. Why couldn't I think of the word? Eyebrows. Her legs are made of the Phantom Foxy material. They printed on the designs, like the tiger stripes on her, but didn't print on the tiger stripes on Roxanne. I mean, my idea is because it's a darker color and it wouldn't show, but this is purple and that's black. I think it would show pretty well. I don't know why they didn't put them on Roxanne, but who cares? I guess. Her body is completely printed. Even the camera, you can see some white on the seam. So yeah, the body's completely printed. These are printed. For some reason, these are printed. Honestly, if it wasn't because my face looks scrunched, I'd give it a higher rating, but I give it a 6. Give it a 6. Yes, it's a 6 plush. 6. Last but not least, Vene. Now, this plush has been memed so much for the way that it looks like an egg. But mine actually doesn't look that bad. Like, if you can see, mine looks like it has some little dips in the head. And a little fact, I got the Glamrocks off of Walmart. I had to buy mine off of eBay, my Vanny off of eBay, because it wasn't on Walmart's website. So this is from an already pre-owned person. And I don't know if these are dipped because someone was like scrunching them in. But when I got it, it actually looked like she had dips in her camera focus, like dips in her head. So mine's not really that much of an egg shape. It's more of a wonky egg shape, I guess. I don't know. But I love that they cut out this patch right here in the pattern. I love that they cut it out and just made it its own separate piece in the pattern. Because you can tell that the back should stop right there. But this is its own piece now. And this is its own piece, which I love. Because as someone that makes plushies as a hobby, I love the way they designed this plush. The ears are printed. This one actually looks better than that one. This one looks a little more faded for some reason. Eyebrows. There we go. Eyebrows. Eyelashes. Crocheted. Love the way they did the eyes. Something I noticed about these guys, they actually did the pop-out eyes for all of them. All of them have the pop-out eyes. They just, for Roxanne, they sewn crocheted over her eye, making it look like she had a rim. Which, I think Roxanne did have a rim. For Chica, she has the pop-out eyes, but for some reason, they put her eyelids on the eye. Instead of what they did for Glamrock Freddy and gave him completely separate eyelids. Which I don't get. That's why I gave it a 6. I didn't mention that in my initial review, but that's something they did. And Vanny has pop-out eyes, too. They just cut it out and gave her a separate color. So it looks like she has rims. But yeah, all of these plushies have the pop-out eyes, which I love. Especially, honestly, I knew Glamrock Freddy had the pop-out eyes from his picture. I just didn't know the others did as well. But yeah, overall, I think Vanny is a 7. I give Vanny a 7. So that was my review on the Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach plushies. Hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell and never miss a video. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!